sour creams and ice don't mix. Who knew?
What up? Late night stream. Feeling. I haven't worn this suit that much. No, I think I'll just leave it how it is. I really like it how it is, to be honest. Or I'll leave that on. Yeah, I'll leave these two. And I'll change this one right now. To that one. Damn, I need activity tokens.
Wow.
I'll be back, my dog wants to go outside.
construction worker says.
Oh my.
Spider-Man, okay.
Your crane looks very drowsy. How can I help?
Yeah, drowsy. The motor burned out and all the ice buildup's thrown it off balance.
Yep, that's bad, all right.
I cleared the area under the crane, but it could still fall onto the street. You gotta get the ice off before that happens.
I'm on it. Nice to meet you. This is why P gave me a C in quipping.
Oh, it's over.
Man, you kidding. Those icicles are bigger than you.
Wait.
Almost done de-icing. Usually I'm terrible at breaking the ice, but that was bad.
Oh man, I gotta go back.
Anyone need more ice? Gotta find a good spot to steady the crane from. Okay, just need to swing it back away from the street. Oh, no, 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 no! Okay, didn't hurt anyone. But if I know my train schedules, I gotta get that off the tracks ASAP. Train's not stopping.
Oh damn, oh damn, oh damn.
Well, stopping the crane was only the tip of the iceberg. But okay, that's enough ice puns for the day.
Alright. Went to the job. I wasn't able to do that one, but if I've already done it, I just usually skip it.
Okay, I guess we're doing this now.
I've heard differing opinions from my discerning listeners about Roxxon's security.
Alright, let's try this one. I like these. I like the stealth ones.
The main purpose of stealth? Saving lives.
The first time I was struggling though. But.
Except for the prompt to get stealth.
Hostages, eh? Sounds tense.
Sounds tense.
Thank you.
down guys while crawling on walls, too.
Oh, man. The hostages are all Pete. That's funny. And weird. Very Pete. Lights out for you.
I just need to get like the layout. What do we go here? Yeah?
Try again.
It's cool.
Try crawling on walls to position yourself for a takedown.
I'm not letting those spider hostages down. Gotta sneak.
Search protocol.
Three tens of charm.
Doesn't matter if they're holograms. Those hostages are toast if the guards see me.
Nobody hear that, bro? Thank you. Spidey. There you go, that's better.
Possible disturbance. Initiating investigation. Possible disturbance detected.
Spider-Man. Is it the last one?
Amazing. Love.
Target identified. Initiating combat. Right, they saw you.
I saw
you.
I don't know where the last one's at. Oh crap.
Gotta draw guys away from the hostage.
Oh, one's right there too. Alright. I did not mean to do that. Catch me. had the whole thing planned out. Alright.
Hostages are safe as long as the guards don't see me. Gotta keep it that way.
Status alert. Search about the calls. Possible intrusion.
I did it, bro. I did it. Let's go. What was the thing again? Where can I, skills. Oh, nice. I can, buy a skill point. Okay. Alright, what else is in the area? The last stealth challenge. Let's see. Okay, and this one. Oh, that's kind of nice. I kind of want that one. I want to be able to swing around that quickly.
Hey, Dana fans! You're tuning into my four-part series, Underground Exposed. While Spider-Man was shutting down the Underground's hideout in the Upper East Side, I found evidence of their date. Let's do the dancing one, Let's see. Hey.
Festival of Lights is starting soon.
Yes, sir. Nice landing. Alright, let's try this one, man. Hopefully it's not that hard.
Once the big daddy. In this challenge, all checkpoints are active at once. It's up to you to choose the fastest course. Approach the prompt, and we'll get started.
Bring it, Pete. I'm ready.
Well, it's up to me. Alright, I mean, as long as I get the skill right. Nice. Lovely. Dude, finisher is cool. Why can't I get this one? Unlock a new game. Oh my. Unlock a new game. It's whatever.
Here's a trick. Invert your web.
Yeah, I want to look at the map. Let's do this one real quick.
Trust me, gives you the force you need for a second mid-air zip. Real lifesaver, that one.
You know, most people aren't cut out to be superheroes. Ain't no shame in that.
This one was all your dad's idea. You need something that's always in this park. Quiet on their own. Loud in a group.
Out in a group.
Is it pigeons?
Christmas anymore doesn't have to stop.
Probably something you'd always find here. Birds or trees or no, not trees.
Is it the eyes?
Probably something you'd always find here. Birds or trees or no, not trees.
You really want me to believe Wilson Fisk was behind all that stuff?
Is this? Excuse me, sir, are you the?
Gonna find it over here.
You can always see in the area.
There's a lot of birds around here. Maybe.
Oh, I know.
Record this. Pigeon Whisperer?
This was way back, before high school.
Way back before high school.
We were hanging in the park one day, and someone dropped a hot dog. You know how that goes. The place was swarming with pigeons. Dad stopped cold. He said, Aaron, man, that's music. Listen. Next day, we were crawling all over Manhattan looking for beats. Like you are now. This is a good one. Me and your dad used to hang around here. Listen while the whole station came alive. That's what you need.
Something at the station.
It's so easy, man.
I'm thinking.
Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and do this one right here.
Here's how your dad got the idea to be a cop. I said, man, you're not uptight enough for that job. You wanted to make things better from the inside. Pretty sure he died trying.
If you make things better, so will I.
Say.
Whoa.
Hmm. 2658, right?
Hey.
Programmable matter. I can make this into anything.
Nice new suit.
Oh, I'm digging this. That'll do it. I kind of think Danica for the tip.
Nice. What's this? Does it have an ability? No. That's kind of cool. Let's see. I should go for this one. I'm just trying to get everything before I beat the game.
Hey friends, this is part of my series, Underground Exposed. I'm looking into who the Underground are and what they want with the help of Spider-Man. I had to pinch myself when I said that. Okay, so the Underground used to have a major grudge against the Inhumans, and not for the reasons everyone else did. This was before the Tinkerer took over, and way before anyone knew who the Underground were. They wanted respect, not street cred, I don't know, whatever you call it. So they went after the biggest, baddest jerks in town, the Inhumans. So Martin Lee, the Inhumans' leader, went to prison. Then the Underground needed a new target.
Times Square. Easy to find someone in the crowd here. Or losers. The sound you need's like an electric current.
A current. A good cheating with venom. Nah.
What do you mean too close? What is he doing up here?
Oh, that's cool. That feels.
After I started calling myself a problem, then my first client right.
And I only got this one. I wanna see a.
Beyond flags hard to miss, and the crowd makes it easy to blend in. She wanted me to steal a painting. I looked across the square and saw your dad looking back at me. Never said anything. Just turned and left. He didn't know everything. Just that I was a thief. That was enough. I think he saw where we were heading long before I did.
If he would have tried to act right sooner, he would have forgiven you. I know he would have.
There's Howard. Hey, Howard. I'm the other Spider-Man.
Pleasure to meet you. Thanks for the help. I've got three birds missing. Worried about them in this cold.
I can track them. Do you have anything that, belonged to them?
Feathers would?
Perfect.
No way.
Got it. I'll be back.
Just like that?
Oh, hey, you scanned one of Howard's pigeons. Howard Protocol now active.
Howard Protocol?
Welcome to Pigeon Facts, your source for daily fun facts about pigeons.
Oh, no, no, no. Unsubscribe.
You have opted in.
Oh.
A second coup? Did someone steal Howard's birds? Pigeon trails go in three directions. Should check them all.
All three. And let's go for this one first.
Active crime scene. Looks like a break-in. Hey, officers. What's the situation? Can I help?
Tenant's a bugle reporter. The place was tossed upside down, but nothing's been stolen. Whatever they're looking for wasn't here.
Let me look into it. Maybe I'll have more luck. Oh, gotta run. Swing, you know. These birds are fast. What do they eat? Coffee? Sugar? Jet fuel?
Pigeon Fact 1. Incoming.
How do I turn this off?
Did you know? Science?
Gotcha. Hey, Howard. Caught a bird. She's pretty feisty.
I bet it's Piggy. Lots of penning. She can find her way back, Spider-Man. Just point her in my direction.
Will do. Correct. Should head back to the coop. Check the other birds.
Alright, I'm gonna go for this one now.
Might be the pigeon thieves.
How'd you find us? You can't hack our cell phones. We're using birds to communicate. Who knows Spider-Man investigated aviary crime?
One of them dropped something. Tomorrow night, Roof, be there. The bugle?
Pigeon! Stop!
Pigeon Fact 2, a smidgen more pigeon.
He's really into pigeons.
Over 200,000 carrier pigeons were used during World War II. The birds delivered messages when conventional.
Got him! Howard, got a bird. Think they're using your pigeons to plant something at the bugle.
Really? Maybe they're looking for some juicy news. They got the best reporters in town.
Maybe. I'll find out. But first, I'll get your birds. One more. This got a lot more complicated than I expected. Another pigeon. And he's got a note. No, birdie!
Pigeon Fact 3. Here we go.
Not gonna lie. Kinda enjoying these.
Peter Parker did not like pigeons. Until he met Howard. Sometimes.
There! Hold still! Okay. Checking the note.
Change of plans. We're moving now.
Howard! Got all your birds. The bad news is, the gang is using them to plan a series of break-ins.
Oh, no. Tell me you got some good news, too.
Yep, I know where the gang's gonna be. The Bugle. Gonna take him out and keep your pigeons safe.
Love it. Give them hell, Spider-Man.
Time nice. To save the Daily Bugle from a break-in. MJ would be proud.
Which it was. Shot! What is it? It's supposed to be untraceable!
Sucks to be you! I got feathers! Do not sound as cool as I thought it would.
Give me your best shot!
So there's a creativity award for crime planning? You guys win! Practicality? No. But definitely creativity.
I get a shot! He's spinning us out!
Damn, we're up for a combo. See, gadgets. So now I'm gonna collect this landmine. Fully upgraded.
Tell the group that stole your pigeons. They won't.
Alright, I'm gonna get this one.
Any more?
Good looking at him. Now I just gotta talk to my.
I think we just fast travel. Damn, bro.
Hey, kid.
Hey,
keep your chin up.
I'm with you.
The bridge wasn't your fault.
Look out! Hey, Danny Cast fans. My debate with Triple J did like vault the to number 3. That is above Mr. Jameson himself. Oh, someone recognized me at the deli today and asked about my citizenship application. Like, that's weird, right? It's weird. Okay, so I'm kind of wondering if you need to class up the pod a little, you know, talk less about me, talk more about the issues, include some ads, appear in public wearing a blazer, that kind of thing.
Your dad and I fell asleep listening to this sound every night when we were kids. Got a good beat.
Okay. Something rhythmic that was around when Dad and Uncle Aaron were here.
Next I feel like
it's like
best part of the holidays is working for holidays.
Maybe the subway? It's usually a thing.
Watch it!
There's a subway line near here.
Yeah, I was about to say. Is it the subway? Unless I gotta... No?
Yeah, subway comes up over there.
Love your new suits and your hand. All kinds of rats.
Thank you.
I know.
Thank you.
She
hey.
Makes us all look bad.
Hey, you wanna see me in... You wanna see my moves in this suit? You wanna see my moves? Not right now. Can I go down here? Oh.
There's a subway line near here.
There's a subway line near here. Yeah, I'm trying to.
Oh, go by Spider-Man.
Nice to see you too.
Okay, that's confusing.
Some friends are waiting on me.
I'm sorry if I can't find it. I just.
There's a subway line near here.
Come on, move it!
Spider-Man, happy holidays.
Yeah, subway comes up over there.
What is he talking about? Oh!
Pretty sure it's behind me. There's a subway line near here. Need to wait for the train to come by. You're close enough to record it. Nah, getting too far away.
Don't know this.
10 out of 10.
Grew up not far from here. Before we moved to Brooklyn in high school. Hearing the clatter of the wheels, the squealing.
Did I get the suit already just like that? Then I gotta pick it up. I must.
Trains turn, stop. Always makes me think of me and your dad's late night talk.
There it is.
Mostly about what we wanted to be when we grew up. I wanted to be a space agent. Dad's dream changed. Doctor, firefighter, social worker. But he always wanted to help.
Yeah, sounds like Dad.
Hey, young blood. You got almost everything you need for the track. You just unlocked the spot where you could find the last piece. Hope it works for you.
I don't know. After everything with Krieger, it's fine. I'll keep my guard up. He was always way better at guitar than me. Sequencer? Sampler? Vintage? Oh, has to be him and Dad's equipment. He used to come to our place for dinner all the time. Guess he never learned to cook. Always making upgrades. Definitely got my suit patching skills from Uncle Aaron. My mom bought him this at a flea market. It was a joke about... can't remember. Uncle Aaron's got tabs all over the city. He must have been building his network for years. The sounds.
Mm. Oh, okay. Yeah. Okay, pretty good, pretty good.
Fancy lock? Something new every day.
Damn, can you see yourself like that? Oh, just like that? Hey, this is pretty fire.
Why your dad stopped talking? He was investigating the problem. He led him to my clients, people like Simon Creevy, Wilson Fisk. Dad couldn't afford to make enemies like that. Not with you and Rio in the future. So I told him. Hope he'd back off. He did. Good.
Nice. I just need to get two suits. Can I upgrade this yet? No. Let me get this.
You want me around? Didn't want you to turn out like me. Hope this suit helps you be better. Take care, Spider-Man.
Thank you, Uncle Aaron. For everything. Presence early.
Nice. I guess I don't want to do this. I'm pretty sure it's like for sure one of the last missions.
Hey.
Oh, what kind of is this?
Got word of a donation stand robbery going down near you.
I want to do. I guess.
Someone lost their car. Red car, white snow. No, excuse me.
Oh my. Oh, is this the mission type of deal? What's going on? Did I just accidentally go on the mission? Bro, I'm literally wearing your suit right now. I mean, it's whatever. Let's do this, man. Literally wearing the suit that he made me.
Can't let you go back out there. Let Krieger and the Tinkerer kill each other. Go back to being Spider-Man when the heat dies down.
Yeah, man.
And what? Just hide down here? I don't get to pick and choose when I'm Spider-Man. I gotta stop fitting.
No, you gotta survive. I've been trying to teach you, but you don't listen.
You want me to survive so bad? Why sell me out to Krieger?
Wasn't a sellout.
Yeah.
I'm serious. You were never supposed to get caught. Krieger broke our deal.
You want it back in the family. And that's
man.
The best you could do.
I saved your life.
You threw me in a cell.
I'm really wearing your suit,
like,
man.
Me?
Damn it, Miles. I'm not not gonna lose you too.
And I'm not gonna let people die just to save my skin.
For real.
You underestimate.
Go ahead, Miles.
Damn it, no. Don't fight me.
Yeah, I can go invisible too, bro.
I can't stay down here. Cloaking tech. I need to short it. This isn't about me at all. It's about you. You're afraid.
Don't turn this on me.
How am I supposed to fight him and be cloaking like that?
When are you gonna understand that I had to fight for this city?
When are you gonna understand? You can't do that. You get dead.
You can't counter every trick.
I had him in the corner. Dude, nah. Got him. No.
I need to find him. Hit him with venom.
Come on. No, dude.
Dude. Give up on this, young blood.
There you go.
You don't realize I'm the only one trying to save you.
Nah, nah, nah.
Everyone else.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I just got into this fight, especially because I'm wearing his suit, man. It's like more intense. Oh, I'm a bad. Have an itch. Ooh.
You were never gonna accept me as Spider-Man. The risk I gotta take?
You're right. I'm done letting my family die trying to play hero.
I missed them. Pop, pop, pop.
How far will you take me? You're gonna kill yourself?
If that's what it takes. Come on, give yourself away.
Uh-huh.
Man, please, don't do it. All you like I let you down. We're family.
Family? That didn't stop you from lying to me, manipulating me, fighting me? Being family isn't enough anymore.
Doesn't have to be like this. You, me, hating each other? That's how it happened between me and your dad. I don't want to repeat that.
I don't either. But I can't be the person you want to turn me into. I can't turn my back when people need me. I have to be better than that.
So that was the mission, huh? Nice. That was the final one, looking.
Genki, my uncle just kidnapped me. Locked me up.
What?
Oh, I don't think that was the mission. Yeah, you see. I think a side
Dude,
mission should
are
do.
You okay? I had to fight him. Then I said, I told him we're done for good.
I'm sorry. That can't have been easy.
It's what I had to do. I'm headed to the Science Center. Call me if things get bad in Harlem.
I will. Good luck, Spider-Man.
I wanna get another...
Looks like a thief's truck's in trouble. Better go see if I can help.
Things are bad, Harlem. The underground, Roxxon, Tinkerer, it's all coming to a head with the neighborhood caught in the middle. City Council candidate Rio Morales is organizing a full evacuation of Bronx. So please.
Have we done this one? Yeah.
Nowhere fast if I don't get it out of that snowbank.
Oh man, thank you. I'm delivering holiday meals, but the truck's snowed in. Families are counting on this food. Can you help?
Think so. Let me see if I can pull you out that snow. As the other Spidey would say, no problem.
You are awesome. It's free. Physics is the real hero.
Was that it?
Battery's dead from the cold.
Think I can? All right, dude, try to start it.
You're a
light. Damn, dude.
Gotta punch it. People are waiting on these meals.
Feels good to help out Beast in the mask too. Who left his delivery list? He's gonna need these addresses.
This dude, man.
Need to get that list to the driver. Okay, dude needs this list. Time to go. Man, he's really moving.
That was it.
Hope the rest of his day is way more boring.
Hey, guess what? The 24th most downloaded app in New York City. Friendly neighborhood.
Dude, we're in the top 25? That's awesome. And a little scary.
Nice. I had to
order restored. Check.
I'll get that achievement.
Bombs waiting to explode. Defuse all bombs to win this challenge. Move quick to increase your score. Zip to the prompt and we'll start.
Okay.
Okay.
Let's defuse some bombs.
If you lure guards away from the bomb, you can defuse it without being seen. You can spot it. Bombs have exploded. No good. Try
oh.
Again.
No, it's good. A sneaky sneak. My bad. My bad. It's a sneaky sneak. Damn, okay.
Try luring guards away, then sneaking in to defuse the bomb.
No, I did not. Where did I do that?
This one's tricky.
I don't know what was I doing there, my bad. Alright, for sure this time.
Remember, your priority is defusing the bombs on scene. You don't need to take out every bad guy to see. Defuse! Nice! Keep going!
Where's the other bomb? The other bomb, right?
Monitor disturbance detected. Great takedown. Very strategic.
I wonder what people think when they see me doing these challenges.
Damn, I missed it.
Oh, there's Spider-Man. Stealthing holograms. That's totally normal, not weird in any way. I know these bombs are fake, but this is surprisingly stressful.
Let's go.
Gonna need to add some more challenges to these next time. Wanna make the big entrance? Here's the seat.
Yeah, buddy. Upgrade wave shark takedown, so nice. I either wanna get this one. No, this one for sure. Press X, landing on the Venom Dash. The Venom Dash is a triangle one, right? I'm pretty sure. The L1 and triangle.
A little mustard. I like that phrase.
I was getting myself ready for everything, man. What is this? Final pass.
Oh, wow. Oh, you finished all the challenges. There's nothing to do but release the super secret bonus ultimate challenge. Head to ESU.
If you dare.
Wow. Wow, evil laughs are so much harder to pull off than
they. Man, he's right. Do bad guys take classes in this stuff?
I warn you!
on zero? Spider-Man? I lost count.
Alright. Let's go.
Yes, Howard Halls. My alma mater. Have I ever told you what happened when I started school here? Step up to the prompt and live the story for yourself.
This is gonna be fun.
What's the prompt? What the?
On the very first day of class.
Oh, they're supposed to dodge it?
Sorry, that's my best culture.
Oh, Pete had fun with this.
Vulture's old research partner, Greg Bestman, taught ESU. Vulture tried to take Bestman out. I tried to stop him. What's up, Headline? The fight was hard.
Love Pete's stories.
Always meddling, Spider-Man. Why won't you let me commit my senseless, overly dramatic crime?
Feel like Pete's working out some stuff with this vulture imitation.
I'm old and I hate you. Get off my lawn. Early bird specials. Casual rings. No!
It was a tough fight, but he was weakened. Then, just as I thought I might actually win, Vulture's eviler twin brother showed up to help.
Pure aggression, bro.
That fight taught me. I had Queens at heart, and I could carry that strength anywhere. To Manhattan, to the West Coast, and even Sicario. Weird to think, but I owe it all to an old man in a bird costume. This is a kind of a thank you to him. Anyway, nice work, Miles. Holographic spider training officially complete.
Let's go.
That was... some great training.
2020 suit. Let's try this one. Oh, I already have it down. Okay, draft punk type beat. Oh yeah, the dash. Okay, that's cool.
Pete on super clean combat design.
Alright, well, what is there left to do, man? I feel like I'm a finisher already if I did that. So I got three more missions.
Came to the right place for help.
Oh no, I missed it.
You having cat troubles?
Yeah. Vector, my cat, ran out while I was grabbing the mail. Here, he loves this bag. If you find him, he'll crawl right in.
Are cats in backpacks like a thing? Do you have anything with Vector's scent?
Right here. His favorite toy.
Cute. Quick scan. And I got a trail. Hold tight. Vector's coming home.
This is pretty cool.
A bunch of those school buses. The little guy's nimble. Yep. Dead rat. Good for Vector. Sad for rat. On the right trail, though. Went under the bus. Trail heads down. Into the sewers. I'll follow from street level, thank you. Oh, this cat's gonna smell real weird. Nope. Vector didn't surface here. Didn't come out here. Please don't make me go sewer splunking, Vector.
Oh, look, it's right here.
Trail picks up. He climbed out here. Saved from a sewer search. Never would have gotten that smell out of my suit. Vector's calling. Feel warm. I'm close.
Alright, alright.
Cats do not abide by the laws of nature.
Oh my, too much of a push.
We're under that HVAC stuff. Time to crawl. Vector! What up, bud? Coming! Found you!
Get in, Vector.
Ooh, boy.
Come on.
You got that real New York smell now, Vector. Wow. Time to head home. Here you go.
Thank you. Ooh, ooh, wow. Wow. That's a smell. Oh, Vector, you've earned a full body scrub, pal.
Cute cat.
Let's get his
stinky, but mad cute.
Nice, lost cat.
Alright. Time to up my selfie game. Wants a selfie.
Spider-Man, hi. I know you're busy, but could I get a selfie with you?
Hey, Mary Jane?
Oh my god, thank you. Pose right there.
What the?
It's crazy, thank you.
Oh my.
Thanks, Spider-Man.
Never seen a gas line blow like that. Good thing you got here as fast as you did. Other guys are telling me you got an app. I'm usually bad with technology, but for you, I'll check it out.
Nice. He's still gonna check it out even though he's bad with technology, man. Oh yeah, I'm all the way over here, man. Right next to it, right next to the mission. What's up, a crime? I already dealt with it. I'm about to beat this game. But maybe I'll save it for next time. I'm just do this mission.
From work, from my job. Yeah. Anyway, if I was gonna go on any podcast, it'd be good.
That is the best compliment I've gotten all week. Maybe ever. Okay, well, just let me know when your summer break rolls around. Bye.
That needs help.
Yeah, just finished a double shift. Came out to grab my car, but it's gone.
I'm back. Damn. 12
hours, and all I want to do is get home and sleep. The Bibu Bunga thing. Yeah, got it right here.
What the bebop thing? What the heck? What did he just say?
Okay, I can track the signal from the key fob to find the car. Stealing a medical tech's car in the dead of winter? That's cold, man. Literally and figuratively. Reeks of chop shop. The car's definitely here.
Ain't that like ethically suspect? It could be like a family survived, a family visiting a dying.
Guys! You stole an EMT's car after he worked a double shift? That is beyond uncool. Now I can use the fob to find the car. Hey there. Found your car. Texting you the location.
Incredible. Hey, cops finally showed up here. I'll see if they'll drive me to you. Thanks again, Spider-Man.
Noise.
Gonna tell everyone to use your app. After I get some sleep.
Glad I could help. My work here is done.
You're no longer needed, Spider-Man. That was all it.
Looks like I got another request from Friendly Neighborhood. The app says I've got a gift waiting for me. I'll take a look before someone grabs it.
You don't go to the mission. We're swinging around, you know what I mean? Tank suit? Hey, I'm gonna use this suit right here. This is the suit for the final battle, man. For the final mission. That's a nice suit. Finish the campaign and complete the camp pajamas. Alright, well. nothing left to do but complete this freaking game, man. This game's really, really short. Took me a few days, a few live streams. I did complete it. I did do some stuff on my own, but nice little swingy, man. I really like the
Miles, there's a helicopter doing some dangerous flying near you.
Oh shoot, wait. Let me see if I can upgrade my gadgets. Like this one, I'm sure I can upgrade it. Yeah. This is all I can upgrade. I think I got everything. Oh, not everything. That would have been nice, but I mean, like, come on, man. Let's go. Last mission with the gold suit.
The renovation and the underground moves right in. Vin's gotta be inside.
Everything, all this training led me to this.
That'll leave a mark. Real action.
What was that?
Spider-Man.
Spider-Man.
Spider-Man!
Down.
Try that again.
Nope, get back here.
Security they've got. Same kind of barrier they had at Gem Theater. I need to drain the generators. Those shacks. Which are locked and powered down. Need a new power source. Yeah, this'll work.
Link the power to a ball.
Webs won't reach. Wire it to the shacks. Got it. Sticky and conductive. Well, this is gonna work. One. Feeling good. This is working. A couple more. Yes. One more. Can't believe how well this is working.
Is there oh. Let's get in.
Sweet. Time to break down the ground's toys.
Does that work? Oh my. I don't know why it took me so many tries, but hey, peep the suit though.
Finn, you here?
Exhibit was down that hall. She's gotta be further inside. Underground cache.
Noise. Like if this matters.
Ben? Come on. We need to finish this. You and me.
She's gotta be with our project. Down that hall.
Which one? What the heck? Oh, what's wrong
today,
with you?
Oscorp Science Center. Tomorrow, every major museum in the world.
Algae farms are the key to sustainable, healthy living beneath the sea.
I wonder what algae tastes like.
Probably kale.
Ugh, I hate kale.
Since the mid-20th century,
yeah, look at that fish. Dude, that looks like... oh, that's pretty good.
I'm naming that one Howard. You name one.
Leviathan.
Love it!
What is it?
This model combines the design of a submarine with the deep sea integrity of an unmanned underwater vehicle.
You and I gotta get one of these.
Bet we could build one out of a vacuum cleaner and some old tires if we put our minds to it.
Think underwater living sounds like science fiction? Think again. Underwater habitats.
Pass.
What? You scared?
Of sharks? The dark, tiny enclosed spaces? It's a no for me.
What's up with this thing right here?
Is bigger than a baby. 95% of the Earth's oceans remain unexplored and could be the next frontier in human habitation.
It's weird to think how little we know about our own planet.
This dive suit is one of the first developed.
Think they'll let me try it on?
I would love to see you try to walk around in that thing.
Can't be worse than those shoes you wore to the spring dance.
Oh, come on. Yours were at least an inch higher than mine. Let's go to the main hall.
Special exhibits upstairs. There's the elevator.
We've got time to look around first.
Using a shape memory alloy, or memory metal, Oscorp scientists created this prototype of a metal.
Whoa, check it out. Metal that changes shape.
I like the idea, but it looks kind of basic. Bet it could be
important. I'm gonna try to explore everything.
Check it out. You want a house on Mars?
Sure. If I could bring my mics, audio set.
Oh, I think this is a game.
They won't let you take all that.
They will if they want good music on Mars.
Let me get over here. Are they gonna feed the penguins in 5 minutes?
Oh, come on, it's just button mashing.
So you admit defeat?
Never.
What button is it?
Oh, faster!
Come on, rocket buddy!
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on,
go, 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 go!
No way! It's cause he didn't know about it. Nah, again. I get it. No way!
Oh, what?
What? Dude, nah. 2 miles. Oh my. Dude. Nah. Again.
Come on.
Let's go, I won. Finally, bro. Gotcha. Damn.
Not for long.
I don't care. And I just need that trophy. What's here?
This Oscorp rover, adapted from armors currently used on Earth.
Scans for minerals, carries people across toxic wastelands. What can't it do?
Can you imagine driving this thing down the fifth? Move, pedestrians.
This model proposes a...
It's like a whole little community on Mars.
Needs coffee shops and street art.
Solar energy, already popular on Earth, could provide heat and electricity.
Ooh, shiny. Shiny? Those are portable adhesive solar panels.
Ooh, portable shiny.
Oh, too, huh? I didn't see this one.
Government and privately owned spacecraft explore planet.
Oh, I bet.
Do you have tickets for the special exhibit?
Oh, our project is on display. Didn't think we needed tickets.
You do, and we're sold out. Can't let you go upstairs.
Thanks anyway. So we need another way in.
She said there's no more tickets.
Right, but see that door? The hallway behind it wraps around it.
We'll just go.
Locked.
I recognize that kind of lock. If you shine a light at it, it'll open.
The flashlights on our phones will work. It won't reach.
They will if we find a way to slide something reflective under the door.
Something reflective. It'd be nice to find something mutable.
Mutable? You mean changes shape? Look at you breaking out the fancy vocab.
Shut up.
Can you pick it up already? Right there.
Look. Solar mirrors. And sticky on the back.
Perfect for tricking a light-sensitive lock.
Now we need something we could slide under the door. Something long and flat. Something that can be both.
Are you gonna take this like right off the display?
Shape memory alloy. I could change the shape on the museum app. This stuff is crazy. Think it's a metamaterial? That's it. Take it. Don't let anyone see.
Got it. Let's go.
Oh man. Sorry.
All good.
I'll attach the sticker. Let's get that door open.
This is either genius or really, really stupid.
I've got the light. Tell me when the sticker is pointed at the sensor, and I'll turn it on.
No one's looking at us yet. Gotta hurry.
We gotta try again. Something else. No, not quite.
Well, I can rotate it. I didn't know that. Okay, like, I'm gonna just test one more time.
That worked. We did it.
Let's go.
Our project awaits. That was awesome. I'm gonna miss doing stuff like this with you.
What are you talking about?
Hello? You'll be at Brooklyn Visions next week. I won't.
I'm not gonna vanish off the planet. We'll still hang out.
You'll be busy.
Not that busy. I'm gonna make time for us. Seriously.
Okay. Ugh, this is getting mushy. Come on, let's head upstairs.
Hey, Dad.
Hey, Miles.
Hi, Mr. Davis.
Finn says hi.
You kids having fun? Make sure you get a picture of your project.
Dad, it's not a big deal.
It's totally a big deal.
Okay, okay. We'll get a picture. Love you, Dad. Bye.
Aww.
This is it. Our project's in the back.
Think they got a converter all hooked up?